commuters waking up to learn they'll be shelling out more to ride the rails. Fare hikes are coming twice in the next 3 years, and they're expected to go up 4% each time. The increase especially painful as it comes at a time when subways and buses are slower and less reliable, and riders are fleeing for the comforts of a car like Uber and Lyft. Ridership has taken a tumble, especially in the Queens and the Bronx, where it's down by 6.5% and more than 8%. MTA President Joe Loda shrugging it off as just a choice.
Some days I drink Coke and some days I drink Pepsi. It's not one or the other. I mean, it's a combination of things. When you have choice, you take advantage of the choice.
At Wednesday's MTA board meeting, the revenue loss was a hot topic. Predictions that millions will be lost over the next couple of years, more than $500 million by 2022, and that needs to be made up. The new president of the New York City Transit Authority, Andy Byford, talking of the massive amount of projects currently in process to make system-wide improvements.
It's the challenge I thought it would be, times 10.